Rotherham Council's to write to South Yorkshire Police urging the force to be more transparent over child sexual exploitation. It follows reports that the force is not routinely recording the ethnicity of child sexual abuse suspects. 8 years ago, a report commissioned by the council revealed hundreds of children in the town had been raped, trafficked and beaten by mainly British Pakistani men. South Yorkshire Police says ethnicity recording is increasing.